Well, hey, folks, BC7 here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Minibrand Farm. I do hope everybody's doing well today. It is the weekend. We all survived Friday the 13th. Although, you guys may have noticed there wasn't a farm sim bid. Yeah, it's not because I didn't have one. It's because I uploaded things in the wrong order. Yes, indeed. So I'm going to finish sowing our field here this morning. Not with this cedar, I'm not. We're gonna have to go and get ourselves some seed here. Because we are way low. I thought I pushed that into the corner. Weird. That takes care of that. So, we run through our supplies. We'll have to grab more. That's okay. I tried a little earlier to see if there was anywhere we could fit either sheep or cows, but not on the property, unfortunately. At least not on any property we own at the moment. So, well, so much for that idea. Basically. And 200 grand doesn't go a long way when it's 100k for the cow bar, and then you still need to buy a piece of property to put it on. Now, I could put it onto that one, that field there. But then we are still looking at figuring out what other field to buy, because we're not going to do near as well with just two fields. But I mean, I could plant that over with grass. Put the cow bar up at the top of the hill. That's about the levelest part, I think, is right up at the top. And then, yeah, we'd probably be doing okay. Because we've already got all the grass gathering material. And although we don't have any silage at the moment, yeah, it wouldn't be that hard to come up with more. Of course, by the time we can afford to buy cows, we would likely have silage in place. getting as bad as the hired worker. Yeah, I imagine a chicken coop you could stick just about anywhere, eh? We might even be able to... No, not down in there. Huh. But yeah, we could, see, definitely fit the cow bar here. Maybe pop it around that way. See, we could put a cow bar up here. We could put either chickens or sheep down below. Yeah, could quite easily put the sheeps down below them. But as I say, the first thing we'd want to do is completely grass up that field. Yeah, definitely, that would be the plan. Maybe when I'm done this field, we'll go and do that. Because we certainly need to start advancing the farm. Beyond simply, you know, going out and cutting crops. Made us a lot of money, and I don't imagine it's the last time we'll be doing it. Well, we'll figure it out. Almost got this one done. A little bit of a slow go, but you can see those rear wheels slipping a little bit. So I think we're doing fine for what we've got. there's some pretty steep slopes at the bottom of that field, but the top of it looks pretty good for placeables. What I don't get is why I can't use this lower area for a chicken coop. You know, it's nice and flat. I wonder if I knock those two trees out of there, whoops, if that would allow me to do it. Now, I know it's not big enough for a cow barn, and it's probably not even big enough for the small sheep pen, but certainly should be a big enough area for chickens. The chicken coop's pretty small. Well, I suppose we could always buy ourselves a chainsaw and find out. Yes, I know. That'll be the end of our no logging streak. But that's okay. A couple of trees, it's not like we're gonna make our earthly fortunes from it. I'm in close enough. Barely. Just barely. Good enough. One more strip and we're done. Surprisingly enough, the weeds haven't started popping up at the other side of the field yet. Wait for it. Yes. Alrighty, this is it. And then we got this guy done. And I'm cultivating this one myself instead of putting a hired worker on it. Because quite frankly, I'm after the achievement. Yeah, I don't have the cultivate 100 acres, and I don't have the sow 100 acres yet. So this will hopefully contribute to the sowing. Okay, now, Before I get totally committed to that, let's say, okay, so it's going to be almost 100k for field 8. Two for 16. And so this is 16, eh? It's not exactly level. Then there is this here, 17, with a big meadow. A huge meadow. But I got a feeling 17's pretty pricey. Yeah, it's almost 200k. This isn't exactly level either, you know. It's got quite a humpty dump in it. Yeah, it's very not level. In fact, there doesn't seem to be much in the way of flat. No, there's no flat spots on it at all. So let's go 15 is nice and flat. But then we've got this. Very inexpensive little bit of a field. Ooh. Yeah. See, this is the biggest issue I've kind of been running into when I've been looking for these things, is it's hard to find any piece of flat property. And I mean, you don't have to be perfectly flat, but yeah, none of these are really suitable. $93k. Hello, piggies. And then there's this field. Where I'm pretty sure we could stick a cow bar at either end. Be right by our pigs. And there'd be more than enough room to grass the rest of this up and get a decent crop. Again, it's not cheap, and between the purchase of this and the actual bar, it would pretty much clean us out. Yeah, I think that's just too much slope. And I mean, there's no level spots here at all. 14's the same sort of thing. Just way too hilly. I don't know. Yeah, that meadow is tempting, but it's a lot of money and it's not terribly level. I mean, we could certainly manage. And there's not enough free area inside any of the bit of industrial complexes that we own to do anything like coops or pens. No, there's nothing here. Well, I'm starting to think the only way we're going to be able to expand into another Aminal is to sacrifice one of our fields. Again, pretty sloped territory. Let's do this. And there it is. Okay, we're going to take a roll here. There we go, and that one goes down. Okay. Oof. So, let's get rid of what's left here. I can't pick anything up, really. That's not convenient. It didn't disappear, really. There you go. Oh, come on, I can't lift anything? There we go. Hooray. Come on. Oh, really? That's terrible. I'm just too weak. Dexter would do better at this. Okay. Can't be that much of a difference between those two. So what the heck? Weird. There must be a branch or something buried under there. There we go. Weird. Well, it doesn't look like it, eh? Huh. Okay. Okay. Weird, the lines are barely showing up. Oh wow, I did not realize it was getting so far into the episode. Alright, well, we're going to leave that for the moment. Let's go see how our grass planter is doing. Yeah, should have enough kit to finish the job. So I think we'll call the episode there. Oh yeah, good thing we kept the weeder close by, eh? Weed, 100%. Yeah. Alrighty. So yeah, we'll carry on with this the next time. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I know. Grass and logging in the same day after managing 30-something episodes of neither. But it had to happen. It's a part of the farming. Now, is there any way to get rid of this sort of stuff? Not really, huh? Okay, we'll have to use the real mower or whatever the heck it's called to deal with that, I guess. Yeah. But there you go. We got a little bit of work to do here. So, till next time, guys, don't forget to hit that like button on your way out if you enjoyed the episode. And there is a link to my Patreon channel down below if such a thing interests you. In the meantime, though, do take care of each other. Have a great weekend, and ciao for now.